we set out to speak to incarcerated women so that we can understand what are some of their experiences, because most of the women who have experienced sequential sexual and gender-based violence, then when we introduce the art workshops, you give them a piece of paper, you give them coloring pencils, whatever is available, and they can use that to express their pain and their trauma. The women almost get a different language to express themselves, and it's just so powerful.